What is it? It's the 100 show.
It's
some
the
100
show. Very special. Yep. And it's the show that all of you and fans have really been waiting for.
Hi, and fans. Hello. Yes. Happy 100th to you too.
Yes, indeed. It's time for Ant's Song, where you send in your songs, Ant will perform them for you. But as it's the 100th show, we've got all our special cheerleader friends here.
Hi, cheerleaders. They've been really good, them
cheerleaders. They've been very good indeed.
Let me just explain. I've got one here. This is from 9-year-old Olivia Doherty from London. And there's a bit of a Spice Girls vibe going on this
one.
Hope they're watching here in the studio as we perform this one. As ever, there's a little participating part for you, Declan, if you
Hi, Kat.
And you as well. and Dame Bowers is going to help us out as well. So
if you
do a nice little intro, then we'll get ourselves ready and all. Okay.
I'll be
there.
If you want to send in any songs here to SMTV Live, then you can at SMTV Live, PO Box 2222, London SE1 9GL. Or you can email us at studio@smtvlive.co.uk. Or you can get in touch with us via our website at www.citv.co.uk. Just click on Postbag. Or you can fax us on 0207 737 8393. No, they're not ready at all. Are you ready? Are you kind of ready?
Yes.
Here is the musical maestro, Mr. Anthony McParland.
This is the one you've been waiting for, Liz. Look at that. Guess who I am? Guess?
That's right.
That'll be. And Dec, if Dec's ready there, can we bring you in there, Dec? Taking on another personality.
I'm just getting brought.
He's just getting his ball on. Dane, are you ready? Would you like to come in and join me? Bring your microphones. Bring your microphones. Oh, there we are. Oh, very nice. And Kat, how is it? Oh, brilliant.
She's spoiling it.
And I bought your glasses. Scary.
Dane, you look stupid.
Here we go. Special 100 show. This is from Olivia Dudley. She's 9. Thank you very much for it. Sing along if you want. Why don't we just hit it?
If he can, there's Deck.
Yes, he's held by all the moms. When he gets up to all his tricks and charms.
If you want to see SMTV with Ant and Deck and Kat Lee, turn on your TV, then you will see just how good it's gonna be.
There's Kat, loves her with all his heart. There's nothing that's gonna keep them apart. It's great, if you know what I mean, cause that's the best show there's ever been. Come on!
If you wanna see SMTV with Ant and Deck and Kat Lee, turn on your TV, then you will see just how good it's gonna be. SMTV.
Again for Portland One. Brilliant.